This may look like a warehouse. In fact, it is a warehouse, but it is the Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory of Darts. This is where all the technology and science comes into play to make the big technological advances that help both the elite players and your average guy down the pub. Big day for Target, big day for darts. Let's go and see what they've got. Stephen Bunting, Lakeside World Champion with me. Stephen, what do you make of all the new gear we've got on show today?
It's fantastic. I mean, just to be in this stable, I mean, it's a massive thing, and to see everyone really enthusiastic about everything, it's really good for us.
Dave Chisnall, Premier League star. Dave, have you ever felt happier with the setup that you've got? I mean, when you pick up a new type of dart, do you go, yeah, that's the one for me, that's going to make a difference?
Well, I was here last year, or 2 years ago, trying to get the right dart. I got some silver ones, then I got some the gold ones, and I liked them straight away.
Keith Deller, former world champion. Keith, what do you make of the new stuff that Target is continually bringing out?
I think the Target are a different class to everybody else. They're looking to the future, and I think the other dart companies are still looking on old products. So Target, they're looking at better. Look, today the products are unbelievable, and obviously, I mean, I'm just one of the legends now from the company, but you know, the players now, you know, all the top boys at Target have got their equipment so good, there's no excuse when they're on the dartboard, that's for sure.
So I'm joined by the managing director of Target, Mr. Garry Plummer. Garry, how's the day gone?
Wonderful, very, very good, really pleased. Been a great turnout, everybody's come, the players, it's been very good.
Now, we've seen the new products that we're launching here at Target today. There is some serious blood, sweat and tears that's gone into this new technology, isn't there?
It really has. The Cortex, the new grip darts, absolutely fantastic. A lot of time development gone in there. Just trying to look for what people want.
So what can we expect from Target in the future? I mean, more of the same, more steps forward in the whole technological side of darts?
Definitely. We're always looking for the next thing. Always for the next thing. And I think you're going to see some differences in more grips and more balance in the dart.
Phil Taylor, 16-time world champion. Phil, what do you make of all the new products that Target are releasing, not least your own darts?
What do I think? I think the geniuses, I keep saying this, Garry is an absolute genius. Along with Steve, Phil and Jason. They keep thinking, I don't know how they do it, they're not just Target, there's other companies as well, but how they keep thinking about new things, pushing the sport forward, inventing things that are going to make players play better, I've no idea, but they do. And I'm disappointed at Blackpool they didn't do 2 or 3 nine darts, I'll be honest, and that's how confident I feel about the new product.
So you heard it here, plenty more of the Target Power 9-5 series rattling into the 1-4-1 for the nine darts, Phil.
Good, innit? He's good, isn't he? That cost me a fortune, by the way, but he's good.